My name is Tim Jackson. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Chemistry at KU. My area of research is in the field of bio-inorganic chemistry, which often people think can be sort of an oxymoron because they think living systems are organic systems. Inorganic, what people mean when they say that is like transition metals like iron and copper and manganese, and these are incredibly important in biological systems. So my group is aimed at using synthetic chemistry, so not looking at the enzymes themselves, but making our own molecules to try to mimic either the structure or the function of these enzymatic systems. Because if you can really make something from scratch, then I think you really understand how it works. It's really great that in my job I can, you know, have a research group where we're trying to push the edges of knowledge in a certain area. It's great for me when I can see students that they make the connection between the things that we're learning in classroom and the world around them. Being able to see sort of the joy of putting knowledge into practice is something that gets me really excited and is really gratifying. So my dad taught English literature and grammar to 7th and 8th graders for, I think, over 30 years. People heard that he taught that age group, and the natural question is, why did you do that for so long? But with the 7th and 8th graders, he could help develop good habits in them, like good study habits, and also really impact sort of their decisions on what they wanted to do with their life.